fishing has had the single greatest impact on ocean biodiversity over the past 50 years. The Marine Stewardship Council encourages fishers to adapt fishing practices to better protect marine biodiversity. Our Ocean Stewardship Fund supports fishers, scientists, NGOs, and students around the world to carry out important sustainability research.
It's really important to have the good science for a number of reasons. Being able to demonstrate that we're doing a good job on the target stocks, a good management system, good governance, minimize wherever possible and as much as possible unwanted impacts.
Tory lines, or ocean scarecrows, used to deter birds at sea, are being trialed in the Argentine hoki fishery alongside wireless fishing technology to reduce unwanted seabird catch. Scientists at the Zoological Society of London are trying to map vulnerable deep sea habitats in Greenland so fishers can avoid these sensitive areas. Satellite image technology helps recreational crab fishers in Western Australia understand any impacts they might be having on nearby endangered wading bird populations. In the Mediterranean Sea, stingrays are being tagged with tracking devices to help better understand how a bluefin tuna fishery can stop stingrays from being accidentally hooked. It's essential work. More than one-third of fish stocks are currently overfished. A third of sharks and rays are at risk of extinction, primarily due to overfishing and bycatch. But with science on their side, fishers can be part of the solution. We support those rolling up their sleeves to make an impact on the water, to help maintain a healthy, biodiverse ocean and safeguard sustainable seafood choices for the future. Visit msc.org to learn more about becoming part of our Ocean Stewardship Fund.